All-time Indian cricketing great MS Dhoni has a massive following on social media, with millions and millions of fans following him on Twitter, Facebook and Instagram. Dhoni has always been a reluctant user of social media, posting many obscure things on Twitter, like photos making fun of other players and inspirational messages. Most of the times, Dhoni uses Twitter as a medium to make fun of his teammates, primarily Ravindra Jadeja, whom he christened Sir Ravindra Jadeja for his antics on the field, and later compared his achievement to all the memes about Rajnikanth. Keeping Dhoni's really funny way of using Twitter, we present to you the 7 of the best tweets tweeted by MS Dhoni. MS Dhoni tweeted, "When you throw a baby in the air, she laughs because she knows you will catch her. That's trust." The tweet was made in 2011, but Dhoni himself proved the saying correct when he was seen playing with daughter Ziva in the same manner during the celebrations of IPL 2018 victory. He was having lots of fun with her while teammates were busy basking in the glory of CSK's third IPL title win. In one of the tweets, MS Dhoni said, "Me and my wife in the same room but communicating via Twitter. This can be only a reflection on the modern day communication between family members who are engrossed in technology and using social media for communicating with each other." Dhoni encompasses this brilliantly in one tweet. "When you give Sir Ravindra Jadeja one ball to get two runs, he will win it with one ball to spare," Dhoni says. Not known to many, MS Dhoni has a terrific sense of humor when it comes to pulling the legs of his fellow cricketers, and one player who has become famous thanks to Dhoni is Ravindra Jadeja. Thanks to his amazing abilities on the field, Dhoni took to Twitter and dubbed him Sir Ravindra Jadeja and tweeted a series of funny one-liners about impossible things that Sir Jadeja could do. In Ranchi, if the milkman delivers milk to your house, he charges 32 rupees, but if you go and pick it up from his place, he asks for 34 rupees. Dhoni's post about his favorite drink, milk. MS Dhoni is Ranchi's favorite son, and though he rarely gets time to spend here, he is very aware of social issues plaguing his city. His tweet on milkman charging less for delivering but charging more when someone goes to him to get milk evoked hilarious responses from his fan. "Doesn't matter which team wins, I am here for entertainment. Dhoni is ready for the El Clasico." Everyone knows that MS Dhoni is an avid football fan and is a brilliant football player himself. Many of his teammates vouch for his footy skills, and he has played in many celebrity matches as well and regularly engages in the sport. He loves to watch the El Clasico between Real Madrid and Barcelona, and this tweet encompasses that he doesn't love a single team but is a fan of the game itself. "If Rohit doesn't get out, he will certainly get 250 today. Dhoni predicts Rohit shattering the world record." Rohit Sharma had created history in ODI cricket on November 13, 2014 by scoring a brilliant 264 against Sri Lanka in an ODI. He hit a record 33 fours and 9 sixes on his way to making the second highest list A score as well. All this was predicted by MS Dhoni, who had been rested for this ODI series. The India-Bangladesh T20 match in March of 2016 saw Amitabh Bachchan took a stinging dig at an unnamed commentator who was praising the opposition just a bit too much. Bachchan had tweeted, "With all due respects, it would be really worthy of an Indian commentator to speak more about our players than others all the time." Dhoni quoted the tweet with just 3 words and made it legit.